In this video, we will cover the basic navigation features of MD Anderson's NG-CHM viewer. The viewer offers dynamic capabilities for exploring heat maps. There are two panels, a summary view on the left that shows the full map, including dendrograms and covariate bars, and a detail panel on the right that shows a zoomed-in view of a portion of the heat map, including row and column labels. The center divider bar can be dragged left or right to change the relative size of each portion of the screen dedicated to each panel. The green box in the summary view indicates the portion of the heat map that is currently displayed in the detail view. You can left-click anywhere on the summary view to change the information shown in the detail panel. Alternately, you can use the arrow keys on your keyboard to move the detail view in any direction, one row at a time. To see the information of a particular data point in the detail view, just click on it. To adjust the zoom level, you can use the scroll wheel on your mouse to zoom the detail panel in or out. Alternately, you can use the zoom in and out icons on the icon panel at the top. It is often useful to see the entire width of the heat map and row labels. To do this, use the horizontal ribbon view icon in the top panel. You can use the same controls mentioned earlier to zoom and select portions of the heat map, but you will always see the full row. Similarly, the vertical ribbon view can be used to see the entire height of the heat map along with the column labels. To return to normal mode, just select the normal mode button. Thank you for watching this video. There are multiple other features available for the NG-CHM system that are described in other videos in this tutorial series.